In this episode of the DIY stainless cable railing series, I'll be showing how to install the cables on the posts after the holes have been drilled. After all the holes have been drilled in the posts, I run the cable through the holes, starting with the second post, and just pull the cables right off of the reel. The cable gets threaded through the holes until you reach the end. And pull it out to get a little bit of extra length. At the end with the swage ball connector, the one that doesn't get tightened, I put this washer over here. This cable got messed up here, the cable inside. And then put it inside the jaws, and first I crimp near the end, near the opening. These actually, even though the wall thickness is thicker on these pieces, it actually crimps pretty well. So, and then turn it 90 degrees for the next crimp. Leave about maybe like 3 millimeters of space, and then crimp again. There we go. That's a pretty solid crimp on there. And now at this end, same end, just push that in. Might need to tap it in with a piece of wood. And there we go. Makes a really nice looking end on there. Now pull the cable tight. Here. At the threaded end, take the cable, put it next to the post, tighten it up. I put my threaded fastener next to it just for reference. And the goal here is that I want the threaded fastener to be hidden. So I'm gonna make a mark right before the flat part on the threaded fastener. And that's where I'm gonna cut. This crimping tool, although it doesn't do a great job of crimping, it does a pretty good job of cutting the wire. So, boom, cut. What's important with these crimping tools for them to cut well is they need to be tight. This nut here needs to be tight, and then there's set screws that tighten it up more. So as long as those two sides are tight to each other, it cuts well. After it's cut, I put it in the opening on the threaded stud, and then I just match it up again to make sure it's going to be hidden. And it looks like it's good. It's going to be hidden inside the post. And now to crimp. I do the first crimp near the opening, make sure the cable's all pushed all the way in. And I like this setup because I can just do it. I can hold the cable with one hand and adjust while I pump with the other. Once it's tight enough, release it. And we'll go do another one a few millimeters away. I turn it 90 degrees too. There we go. We have two solid crimps there, and there's not really a space for a third crimp, so it's good to leave a area where it's going to be like flared open, so it's not going to be able to pass through the crimped areas. Once the threaded end is crimped on, then I can pass it in the hole and put a washer and nut on the backside, just to temporarily tighten it up until it's time to actually tighten up completely. This is what it'll look like once you've done a whole section. So you'll have these screws sticking out the ends, and we're not yet tightening everything up because we still have some work to do. Just leaving those screws sticking out like that for right now, and relatively loose. And then the next thing that needs to be done, which has already been done here, is to put a bar underneath that goes in between the posts, because this top handrail that is just screwed down into the post, if you tighten these cables, it's going to put all the force on the screws. So in this case, I wanted to have a bar underneath that would brace the posts. So it touches up against the post, and that is the bar that's gonna take up the force of the tension. It's gonna be under compression when you tension these cables. If you haven't yet watched the previous videos, check those out. Those are where I talk about the materials needed, where to buy them, and also the tools and some modifications that I made to the tools to make installation easier. So check out those previous videos, and then the next videos are going to be about completing the hand railing that's shown back here, this railing going down the steps, and also just finishing up everything to completion and finishing up the threaded ends.